Hey, what's going on? They sit here. Sad right now. I did a water change. Anything different? Just the regular water change I always do. And like an hour after, my fish just start dying. I lost a big frontosa, one sulfur head. I had two, I lost one. My bully eye, the beautiful red one. I have two bully eye, one is like dark brown, the other one is red, was red. Pretty fish. Female dragon blood, male dragon blood. All the color fish die. And these, they don't look comfortable right now. I test the water, it's okay. I think it's a spike, a chlorine spike on my tap water or something. There's nothing I can do. I already put some prime and some biological enchantment. They look a little better than before, but they still don't look good. All right, man. I will keep you posted.